This is Lynn Salvador. This is Lynn Salvador, head of Bureau of Security. I'm making a formal security order due to the incident in April, case number 21HQ593. Improper use of the jukebox altered item led to two fatalities. We believe a pair of agents used the jukebox to travel to the quarry threshold and engage in inappropriate workplace behavior. An expedition team found them decomposing at the formation's base a week later. At least we found out the jukebox doesn't bring corpses back when the song ends. I'm having the jukebox placed in a secure location in the executive sector. It should never have been accessible to low clearance staff in the first place. The new location's security and proximity to a high traffic area will prevent misuse while still allowing for expedition teams to access it when required. See me for any further details. Head of Bureau of Security. I'm making a formal security order. Case number.
It's happening. After all these years, Dylan is here. But am I too late?
How is he? I need to know.
He's clearly been affected by the hiss, but it's different than any other manifestation we've recorded. Maybe what makes you so special is genetic. He was a prime candidate. Or maybe it's Polaris protecting him, something else affecting the situation. I need to run tests. He seems more in control, more present.
I want to see him.
My brother. Or is he?
Of course. Now, Marshall set up an HRA-warded cage to contain him. It's on the upper floor, up the stairs.
Okay, I need to go.
Jesse. Be careful.
Orders us to just sit on our asses and then leaves? What's the deal?
She must have her reasons. She's probably off doing something.
Then she should have taken us with her.
I need some action, goddammit.
About this Avish guy.
I heard some rangers saying he saved them in maintenance. They were attacked by a new kind of hiss, and Avish got them out.
All right, but still, a security guard leading rangers? I don't know.
Just when I thought things were stabilizing, Marshall abandons us. I'm sick of no one telling us what's going on.
Information's always been on a need to know basis. Oh, I need to fucking know.
You have to write everything in a made-up Jewish code. Fucking Marshall.
Marshall didn't give me any orders before she left. Guess I'll just keep the
Best of luck.
she showed up just when I did. That's Dylan. Can you hear me? Oh, come on, Dylan. I'm here. I found you. Do you know who I am? Oh, you know me. Say it.
You are Dylan Faden's sister.
He's talking in the third person. Always a good sign. Do you know who you are?
Not Dylan. Trench and Darling made sure of that. I'm P6. P6. But I'm better now. The hiss made me better.
Push the fingers through the surface into the wet. You've always been the new you. You want this to be true.
Can you stop that? Please. Not exactly the reunion I'd hoped for.
It feels good to say those words. I want to say them. They sound good. They make me feel good. Don't you want to say them too?
No. Fuck off, no. You need to help me get this thing out of his head. If he is still in there, if there is anything left, you have to help me.
You! You came in through the hole in you! We let you in! You've always been here! The only truth! A copy!
Stop it!
Orangefield!
Shit! He can see you! This is not safe!
We found Polaris together with my sister when we were very small. In ordinary. In the desert, through the door opened up by the slide projector. But she didn't help when Trench took me away. She didn't give me any powers. All the powers are my own powers. She didn't help when they locked me up for years.
After the song time for applause, we build you till nothing remains. The air cracks and the truth will emerge out of you. You are home.
The Bureau brought the slide projector back here with me. And the Bureau did what the Bureau does. They used it. And they found... They opened the door up to the hiss. That's the only thing I can thank them for.
There. There it is. We stopped the Altered World event in Ordinary when we shut down the slide projector. And now the projector's here.
An earworm is a tune you can't stop humming in a dream. Baby, 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 yeah. Just plastic. So safe. Nothing to worry about. Funny.
I welcomed the hiss. I let it in. To get rid of her. The hiss set me free. Polaris is using you. The Bureau is using you. You are a puppet.
You can almost hear our words, but you forget.
If we shut off the slide projector, maybe that will stop the hiss.
In your regulations.
Maybe it's not too late for my brother.
You must see the truth for yourself, Jesse. Sister. The horrible truth about the Bureau. The hiss is the better option. Go to the Prime Candidate Program in the containment sector. I have the keycard to get you there. Salvador wanted me to have it.
Wanted? Bullshit. I saw what the Hiss did to Salvador. What it turned him into.
Okay, Dylan. I'll go. I want to see the truth for myself.
I'll go. But only to look for this lie projector. You can help me. We can end this.
You are a worm through time. You are a worm through time. Everything is all distorts you. Happiness comes. What hurts the yellow? You are.
Why have you dissected that freak?
After North Moor's
death, the Bureau needs a director. Our future. P6 and P7.
Thank you.
I wish things had gone differently in ordinary.
Ordinary. So much coming together in this one case. A new object of power, something we have not seen before. I mean, coming from me, that's saying something. And the boy, Dylan Faden, prime candidate 6. And the sister as well, once we catch up with her. But the boy, that's so much potential. We're talking Northmore level readings here. And I don't want to invoke his name, but it's completely different circumstances here. There was an incident. Yes. We lost a valuable member of our team, yes. Excessive force. Dylan has so much. But he's just a kid. Like, I'll take the blame. He needs some slack. I mean, boys will be boys. He's exceptional and under a lot of stress. Roberts got killed. It's an unfortunate accident, that's all. Marshall needs to realize this. We will make this work. We'll make this work.
Pray for us. But wishing won't change things. Finding the projector will.
Coming together in this one case. A new object of power, something we have not seen before. I mean, coming from me, that's saying something.
Is this what Dylan wanted me to see? It doesn't matter. We need to find that projector. All the times I felt paranoid. I was right. The Bureau could have given me the answers, but they just stood by and watched me.
We used to play there all the time. Me and Dylan, and other kids as well. We loved it. This time, I remember, was different. We found a way in, deeper into it, like it shifted. We went inside, and that's where we found the slide projector.
A dump is a place for lost things. Things that have been thrown away. Did you ever feel that way when you were growing up, Jesse?
What? No. Yes, but that has nothing to do with...
Was there a slide projector at your home when you were small?
No.
Those were before your time, I suppose. But your family did look at photos together, maybe. In one form or the other?
Maybe.
When was this? Can you remember? At parties? Barbecues? How did it make you feel? Did your parents ever show pictures that embarrassed you? Was alcohol ever involved at these parties? Did your parents drink? Did that make you uncomfortable?
No! That's just... stupid. Come on! That has nothing to do with this. Nothing. This light projector...
Let me ask you this. As a child, did you ever fantasize about worlds inside pictures? Inside a painting? You know, stepping into a painting, into a hidden world, escaping and finding adventure there, away from your parents.
I don't think so. I don't remember. Maybe. I don't know. Dylan. And other kids as well.
They studied what happened in Ordinary here. That's the place to start looking.
Thank you.
I were both prime candidates. Experiments. Very different ones, sure, but both in a cell of some sort. Am I out of the cell now, or is all this, the house and being the director, just another cell? We're going back home. Of course we are. It started there, and it's never gone away. Why'd they keep an altered item here?
Debrief for Mirror Excursion 7. Debrief for Mirror Excursion 7C. Subject is Agent Hardy. Hardy spent approximately 3 hours in the mirror. It's the longest time on record. Can you describe your experience inside, Agent Hardy? Agent Hardy is physically healthy. All tests have come back clean. yet the speech issue has persisted for hours. Calm down, Agent. It could be psychosomatic, but the fact that this only occurred after returning from the mirror makes a paranatural explanation more likely. I recommend a battery of tests and a Class Orange quarantine. Subject is Agent Hardy. Hardy spent approximately 3 hours in the mirror. The longest time on record. Describe your experience inside Agent Hardy.
Looks like there's a mirror in there. Shutters in the image look different. What am I missing? What do these shutters do? Wait, that didn't sound right. Yeah, that's not good.
Peter 180,000 snare obscure folks are doing it. I don't care about my on this. I'm in this right here. He limbs car, but not Peter. He draw 180,000 bus. He's in the best in the scary moral fear me.
What? I can't understand you. You need to listen. I saw something in there. There is something inside. You need to lock down the mirror.
Sir, I have a sister, because I have a shape deep city. And he grabbed my fast Tesla. He thought he looked as if he drew 100.
Why are you talking like that? What's wrong with you, all of you? There's something in that fucking mirror.
Snuggy and loud mock. And he's not looking at what's out there. And that's the test. Favorite up in the mirror. He looked at the woman's hand. Let's get lost in the rest of the skin. Where I'm in the finger. The word fighter. Crying lips at the guy for the pit. I must look at you with it.
See that? Someone's in there.
Not if he says Peruvia.
That's not good.
Pale imitation.
all of them. That explains why they locked this mirror up. I wonder what the Bureau was doing with this thing. Well, it's cleansed now. The hiss is gone. It's dealt with.